Hello guys, welcome to 5th Generation Hobby Shop. Review tayo ng Airsoft Pistol. Shoutout natin si Sir Jimmy. Sir Jimmy, welcome to 5th Generation Hobby Shop, sir. So yung ating re-review is the 1911 Classic Silver. This is Type A Airsoft Pistol. WA brand, Airsoft Gas Blowback Pistol. So kapag Airsoft guys, ang bala ay plastic ball. Okay? Kapag airgun naman, ang bala ay steel ball or pellets. Kapag airsoft, again, uulitin ko po, kapag airsoft, ang bala ay plastic ball. Tapos, itong Wii, specifically Wii is airsoft pistol, green gas powered. Okay. Ito yung kanyang hangin. Okay. Ito yung kanyang manual. Ito yung unit. 1911 Classic Silver. Full metal, metal slide, metal frame, metal hammer, metal yung trigger. Lahat po yan metal except lang itong grip cover. Metal. Naka-fix yung sight sa rear, naka-fix yung sight sa front. Ayan, 1911 Classic. Magazine niya ay full metal, metal din. 15 rounder capacity po. Tapos meron siyang manual safety. So gumagana po ang manual safety. Safety off. Yan. Bago nyo ma-activate yung safety, kailangan po ikasa or ibaba yung hammer. Ayan po. So working po siya. So lagyan natin ng gas. Sir Jimmy. Sir Jimmy. Okay. Upside down, sir. Inverted position. 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Load tayo ng bala, sir. Pwede dito. Pwede rin doon sa baba. Ayan, pero mas okay dito. Para hindi batak yung spring. Okay. 1911 Classic Silver, WE po ang brand. Airsoft pistol, hindi po siya airgun guys. This is airsoft pistol, ayan. Airsoft gun, iba kasi yung airgun, katulad nitong ating... Kapag airgun po guys, may nakalagay naman po airgun. Sa box pa lang may nakalagay po airgun, katulad nito. Ito po ay M92A1, ayan, may nakalagay po airgun, ayan, airgun. Okay? So, ito, airsoft. So, magkaiba po ang bala niyan. Pati yung hangin. Okay, so testing po. Okay, testing po, Sir Jimmy. Airsoft pistol. Firing! Tinamaan. Okay, so open slide. Pag open slide po, release nyo lang po yung magazine. Yan. Tapos alalay lang sa slide. Then hammer down. Okay, Sir Jimmy, okay na po ang inyong unit. 1911 Classic Type A Airsoft Pistol by WE. Thank you.